Scrubbing or speed checking is the process of reducing speed when you're riding and is useful on narrow tracks when you're feeling you're going a bit too fast. Firstly, put your weight over your front foot, then in one smooth motion, push out your back foot and lean back. After it has slid around 60 degrees, begin to pull it back. As it comes back, lean forward and bring it back to its original line by realigning your shoulders and sliding the wheels back into line. The trick to this technique is a bit of speed, confidence and plenty of practice, so keep having a go at it until you get it right.